Hi, this is SOS8, small open source servo based on STM S8 processor. So what this is it's basically a simple open source servo controller for brushed DC motors. You see that here we have a motor which was taken out of a old inkjet printer. It has at the back it has a optical encoder. The circuit itself is extremely simple. There's just the microprocessor, an LCD which is optional, a motor driver based on the simple L298, nothing fancy here, power supply, and if you want there's a analog potentiometer, and we can send the output over this cable to the PC. The nice thing about SOS8 is that while it's doing its job, you can also follow the output on the PC. So you see that its performance, you can see how the reference is being followed by the servo. Everything is open source, it runs on Linux, it can be compiled on any other operating system, it can be used on any other operating system. It's very simple to build. It's maybe about $10-$15 on parts if you buy the motor a few more extra, but everything is there, so you can do experiments, you can run things and so on. Let me show you when I stop the motor, see what happens. So I can stall the motor or I can force it to another position, and you can see what's happening. This one is a powerful motor, so it's quite difficult to overcome by hand.